And welcome back, Gamer Nation. SKS here. We have so much to do today. Oh, we have more beans. Oh, we got some other stuff growing too. Holy crap, we've got a lot of stuff. Potatoes! Oh my god, potatoes everywhere! Oh, we're gonna be rolling in the money. Okay. Put these potatoes in here. Put the beans in here. Let's continue bringing this fence over. Start watering. We have a lot to do today. It is going to be a very productive day at the Gamer Nation farm. I hope you all are buckled up and ready to go. I know I am. Because I've been in farming mode here lately. I hear you, John Cena. Why do you always have to be the center of attention? Why can you not let me talk to the gamers in peace? I mean, we've made some productive runs. The beans are making lots of money. All this other stuff is coming through. I'm gonna use the majority of my energy today planting these strawberries. And that's fine, but they better pay off in the long run. So let's see how many spots we got. We got 9, 10, 11, 12. Alright, so this should work. Maybe. Oh, they're bright red. I don't know what I was expecting. So that's all of our strawberries. So hopefully in the future, they're going to make us lots of money. Because I'd like to make a ton of money getting ready for summer. Because remember, all the crops die from 1 month to the next. There's no last minute, oh, we're going to get one last pick off of them. So you want to have that big money setting. I think today, though, we need to cut some more trees down. Actually, let's run the town real quick. We'll get this geode processed. And then... Hey, there's a woodpecker. Hey, woodpecker. Oh, don't fly away. Oh, there's tons of stuff up there we can sell, too. We're going to cut down trees today, work on the fence, maybe make some rock area, but let's see what this is going to do, because I don't know. I also don't know if it matters if you use the star. Leak. Bundle complete! I guess it doesn't matter. What is that? What is this? Rewards. 30 spring seeds? Oh my god. Hey, where are you going? Okay. The crafts room. So there's different stuff in each. Oh my god. Oh, that's where the bigger stuff comes into play. So I guess I do need to save my gold star stuff. A shad. Night fishing bundle. So we've got a lot to do, gamers. The game really got real. Ocean fish. Oh my god. I'm just going to have to make a checklist of this off screen one day and be ready for it. And that's what we're going to have to do. That's going to be my game plan on that one. I'm just going to tell you right now. God, can I even... I'll have to wait till we pick stuff and then I'll plant the spring seeds. We also might want to make some fertilizer before planting them. So maybe we could trigger some of the gold stuff. But yeah, I'm going to have to make like some kind of spreadsheet or something, I guess, and be ready for it. But we've started. That's progress, right? That's what we want. Boom. Aw, you've let me down. You let me down, Clint. Alright, let's... I like my straw hat. I really do look homeless now. Let's pick this up. There's tons of other stuff up here. Hey, who's this? Hey, have a flower. Thanks, this looks nice. She didn't really like it. That sucks. I just wasted money. Hello, Mayor. Was it up here I saw that stuff? Or am I just... Oh, I could give her the flower. Oh, I'm an idiot. I don't even see any more of them. What have I done to myself? I'm a wreck. Yep, I've screwed up. I thought I saw this other stuff, but... Evidently, I was just seeing things, because I don't see any of it now. I'm wasting so much time today. Oh, there they are. Okay, daffodil. Oh my god, no. No. So dandelions and daffodil. Oh, there's some gold ones. Well, I know not to get rid of those now because they're probably going to be used for something. So anything gold star, we're keeping. But silver stuff... Silver stuff I'm probably gonna give away. Where's my blonde girl up here? Hey, baby. Oh, is it my birthday today? I guess it is, thanks. This is not... Oh, it's her birthday! Holy score, fucktar! Oh my god! Oh, I got an instant heart from that! My sister's so weird. Sometimes I wonder if we're actually related. I can't believe I'm so excited to get like a heart from a computer girl, but whatever. I'm not gonna turn it down. We're good. We're good. Let's go cut some trees down, everybody. All right, we'll sell this. I'm gonna sell this one. Let's go in here and put that up. We'll put that stone up. Put my sword up for now. Because we're just going to cut stuff. Actually, I might go down here. And we'll plant some of this stuff. So it can start. Oh, I didn't put fertilizer down. Oh well. That's okay. We're cutting trees down now anyway, because we need to make fences. Good fences make great neighbors, is what my grandmother always told me. Tall fences make better neighbors. I can remember her saying at one point. She didn't like the neighbors at the time, if you've not figured that out. I don't know what we have to look forward to now, since the, since the festival's over. Shoot. let's finish this tree. Shoot! Well, we're gonna have a bad day tomorrow, I guess. Actually, can I just go ahead and make these? Let's see what we can do. I don't care if I'm sluggish. I'm going to keep on working. John Cena, you're glitching out over there a little bit. It's kind of freaking me out. Yay, we're actually doing it. I love the little plant can stop me. Alright, so we've got somewhat of the workings of a garden there. Everything's watered. We're gonna be struggling tomorrow, though. Unless I go down there and find some plants that I can eat. Wait, can I take this sap and make... Yep, I can. So we got fertilizer. We got seeds. I don't have anything I need. So yeah, let's... Oh, but I'm so slow, though. It's 6 o'clock. You know, we'll go ahead and make it a day. No, I wanna have full energy. This would take forever. It's not even worth it. Let's just go to bed. We'll take our penalty. Maybe there's something in the game where if you go to bed super early, you'll get your energy back. That's what I'm having. I really cannot believe that I hit Haley's birthday and got her that flower. That was awesome. What's our weather report for tomorrow? Oh, it's the Queen of Sauce. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce. That looks like a guy, though. Here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, coleslaw. Envisioning bland mounds of limp cabbage. You're not alone, but a great coleslaw can be so much more. Make sure you have juicy, fresh cabbage for this one. Toss with a little vinegar and mayonnaise, and you're all set. Ah, that's crisp. You learned how to cook coleslaw! And the weather? Beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Oh, great. We're gonna have so much watering to do. Oh, level 2 farming. We got watering can proficiency. Hoe proficiency. We can make a stone fence, a mayonnaise machine, and we can make the basic sprinkler. The basic sprinkler, from what I've seen, sucks. But the second level one looks pretty legit. But I don't know. Let's see. Do we get anything else? Oh, level 3. Oh, a tapper. I'm not sure what a tapper does. But, we need to look into that. Oh, look at this. Oh, man, we made a lot from farming. Oh, do we have enough for the, we're halfway through spring. We made some serious progress in, what, 8 episodes? Oh, we're so close. Oh, we got full energy. Nice. Living off the land, what's your tip today? Juicy berries, and they're free for the taking. Oh, berries are up now. And the weather tomorrow is clear and sunny. Okay, so what do we need to do today? I'm going to take this and this. Oh, one thing I want to check. What's a tapper? Place a maple, oak, or pine tree and wait for the reservoir to fill with product. We may try to do that. Oh, we have beans. garden is just... I have a kick-ass garden, everybody. Just for y'all to know that. I can see which thing I missed there. Sell these 7 beans. That one right there. Can you see it? It's a different color. It's the only way I could tell if I've watered those or not. I mean, it is really hard to tell if you've watered something on this game. Like, Harvest Moon, like, the plants look different. I hope that the guy who made the game adds that. Because that was a really nice tidbit, because it's really hard sometimes to see the difference in the ground. Like, I'm looking over here on my screen showing what I'm recording, and I can't even see the difference sometimes. John Cena, what are you doing up there? Oh, my strawberries are growing. I really hope that you can walk through the strawberries while they're growing. Or that's going to be one of the biggest blunders I've ever done. But they would have steaks on them like beans, I guess. No, you could walk through strawberries. I've helped my grandmother grow strawberries when I was little. I don't like strawberries, but I helped her grow them because she did. Wow, so much. Okay, let's... I'd like to do a tapper just to see what it is. So we need to get 40 wood, I think? Do we get wood for these? Oh, 4 wood for the little ones? Wow, that's shocking. What do we get for these stumps? 7. Wow. I think it was 40, right? Let's see. 40, yeah. So... Oh, we need one more. Okay. And the sap... Oh, the copper bars are inside. Boom. And then we'll do this. And a tapper. That's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and make more fertilizer. Put our bars up. I could eat these cookies and we could accomplish so much more today. I could go fishing or something of that nature. Let's put these back up. Let's grab my rod. Let's put the tapper right here. And we'll see what comes of it. I don't know if it's just for sap or what. Hey, John Cena. How are you doing, buddy? He's a good boy. Oh. Salmon berries. Okay, well, we definitely need to go the other way then. I want to go down there and see what's growing in the land. John Cena already fell asleep. You lazy dog. There's so much to do. So much. I'm in heaven with this game. I just want y'all to know that. Like, I don't know if you could tell, but it's uh-oh. Ooh, it smells. Uh-oh, Vincent. Why is it locked? I want to explore the sewers. I think Gunther has the key. Professor Gunther, the man who runs the museum, why do you think he has it? I saw a big rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewer door like this has just got to be a match for a big rusty old key. Look at her, she's pulling the finger out. Little kids think they know everything. There's something moving around in there. What is it? Oh, I got scared shitless too. Okay. And never tell me what. Hey, more berries. Are berries on the list? For the community center? Spring crops, so no. But I should have kept a bean out of that. And I'm an idiot. I forgot. The fish tank is going to be fish stuff. Wow, look at all this stuff you're going to have to make. That is... That's... That just blows my mind. Yeah, I'm just going to have to make a list of things. Hey, this town is so small, it sucks. You know what else sucks? Your mouth. I have a drive like 20 miles to buy any decent clothes. That's why I usually just order online. What? Do you like this? Oh, that's such a stupid kid. Fuck. I thought I was doing well with her, but nope, not now. Oh, she's out there taking pictures. Take a picture of me carrying cookies. Alright, well, let's see what else we can find in here. So evidently we need to go talk to Gunther to get the key to the sewer. Oh, wow, there's lots of stuff down here. Oh, and there's worms. Yes, clay! Yes, we're one step closer. Alright, things are looking up. We're finding lots of stuff. These berries, I don't even know what they're for. But we're finding a bunch of them. I'll take the wild horseradish. Rush. More berries over here. Yeah, I think after this episode, off-screen, I'll do a list of things that we need to do for the bundles. And go from there. I should have given her the dandelion. She loves flowers. Bitches love flowers. Wow, there's just so much stuff we're finding out here right now. This should help my forage. Oh my lord. Yeah, my foraging skills should definitely go up from this. Oh, look at that. More. Oh, evidently, you're supposed to clear this stuff out and more stuff will grow. I think I read that somewhere. I don't know if there's any truth to it. I've not had time to test it. Also, like a traveling thing that's here sometimes, I believe. Yeah, we're racking up today. This is nice. This is nice. I didn't have to waste my cookies either, so I'm kind of happy about that. We've got clay. Got some silver level horseradish. There's more worms. Fucking rocks. We were flying so high, gamers. And then, boom, the game's like, nope. Tro-lo-lo-lo-lo-lo. All right, so that clay, though, gets us one step closer to... Yeah, we're going to make a ton of money off this stuff. Let's go put this clay in the house. Keep my cookies. I can make some more iron bars. Which, oh, what time's Gunther open to? Six. I don't think I can make it to him. Tomorrow we'll go see Gunther. And we should have enough money to buy the bigger backpack. And we'll be in good shape for that. So that's kind of my thought process on what we're going to do next. Like I said, we have so much copper right now that I don't know what to do with it. Until we get enough money to upgrade weapons, we're not really capable of doing that right now. So... we'll have to figure that out. That's going to be a meticulous task. I mean, 3 out of 10 clay for the silo. I probably could get rocks together. I could probably start working on the 200 wood we need for the stacks. So, I don't know. We have plenty to do. We need to do it. I have enough, and now we have seeds, we have fertilizer. It really depends on what comes in. We can always go to the mine next time it rains. We're starting to get dandelions. We've got a lot to do, gamers. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. I'm going to compile a list for the rest of the time of the day of things I need to do for the community center. And does that say greenhouse? Holy crap. Glittering, but oh wow, there's so much stuff we can open. So we'll start with these, and we might start fishing the next 2 days. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Leave it in the comments what you want to see. Oh my god, I may take a break recording for a while just to let you all catch up on the comments. But as always, thank you for watching. I am super enjoying this. I hope you are too. I will see you all next time. Good night, gamers.